Transport Funston home from the Orient via Alaska, where she picked up rare passengers, sea otters, first of their kind ever to survive captivity. Robert Jones, manager of the Aleutian Wildlife Refuge, chaperoned three of the cute critters who were captured on remote Amchitka Island last winter. Their destination, the zoo, where science and the public can study their habits. Partial to crabmeat cocktail they are, keeps them content at their fighting weight of 20 pounds. Almost exterminated 50 years ago for his fur, he's a rare sight in captivity, but with man's help, he's staging a comeback.